seems like Saudi Arabia is swiftly moving towards giving its women the rights they needed for a long time. 3 months after the kingdom announced a historic decision to end a ban on women driving, it said women will be able to drive trucks and motorcycles. In September, King Salman issued a decree saying women will be able to drive from next June as part of an ambitious reform push in the conservative kingdom. The Saudi General Directorate of Traffic gave details of the new regulations that will follow the lifting of the ban on the official Saudi press agency late on Friday. Reuters /representational image. Yes, we will authorize women to drive motorcycles as well as trucks, it said, adding that the royal decree stipulates that the law on driving will be equal for both men and women. There will be no special license plate numbers for female-driven cars, it said. But women involved in road accidents or who commit traffic violations will be dealt with at special centers that will be established and run by women. Reuters /representational image. Saudi Arabia was the only country in the world to impose a ban on women driving, and its maintenance was seen around the world as a symbol of repression in the Gulf Kingdom. Its historic decision to allow women to drive from next June has been cheered inside the kingdom and abroad, and comes after decades of resistance from female activists, many of whom were jailed for flouting the ban. Reuters /representational image. Saudi Arabia has some of the world's tightest restrictions on women. Under the country's guardianship system, a male family member, normally the father, husband or brother, must grant permission for a woman's study, travel and other activities. With inputs from AFP.